becomes scanty or starts falling. Third, you fall sick. You get some illness for 2-3 weeks. You will notice 3 to 6 months later, suddenly hair is falling. You train very aggressively. When did you go for the World Cup? When was the World Cup?
June, July.
About now, if you didn't eat correctly in June, July, you'll notice when taking a shower, you'll have more hair fall in the shower basin. Because lack of protein overtraining will lead to more hair fall. So number one is collagen peptide for you to work on your joints, your tissue, your skin, your hair. Okay?
Which one do you recommend?
So there's one, there are many companies available. There's one Japanese company called Meiji. Amino Skin Glow. So I keep recommending it.
But is it safe? I mean, I know about Meiji, but then I was a little concerned because of, you know, the whole doping issue.
See,
and
so what you have to do is, you have to look at a product in its own right. I always say that when an apple is processed into apple juice, is it safe? So the question over here is, what is dope? Dope is a stimulant product added into a product. Mm-hmm. Now most reputed food companies will not add a stimulant or a participant. It is up to the team to read the label and see that it is correctly given. So for example, yes, you can go and find a brand that is under that banned substances group or informed support. So you can find a collagen-based company globally that produces collagen as a powder and it can be given.
But right now, are any of your athletes on Meiji? So they're being tested
regularly? Yeah, they're tested regularly. So about the recent Rio Olympics, are about 7 or 8 of them, especially the javelin and the shot put, because it's a huge, and also your impact sports, the long jumps, high jumps, because of the
because normally, I mean, for their tendons, you know, we give them Chondroflex, you know, but then that is a very low.
Yeah. So, so if you want to keep the ligaments good, it's collagen peptide, it's chondroitin sulfate, it's glucosamine, and it's MSM. You put and gelatin. By the way, if you can get jelly made for the team regularly, that is the second dessert that helps.
That will be great.
Okay. So you can allow them to have a bowl of jelly after practice. Okay. Jelly. So rasgulla and jelly are two things. Gelatin will help in that. Anybody has soft tissue damage and stuff like that?
Yeah, they do.
They do, right? So gelatin will help in quicker recovery. I was talking about collagen for skin, hair and joints. Also when your thyroid is bad. So if your thyroid is not working, if the thyroid is not working well, it is because of nutritional deficiency. Nutritional deficiency will lead to thyroid is a gland over here.
Guys, listen to this, is very important. Because many of you all in your blood reports have had issues with thyroid.
So two things, Tracy, we want to look at is you have to work with a BCICI doctor in terms of PCOD condition. So look for PCOD because there will be abnormal weight gain. And thyroid also will lead to weight gain. When there is a sluggish thyroid, the thyroid doesn't raise the metabolism. Now, how do people get thyroid? Very simple. There are certain foods that are attacking the thyroid, like an autoimmune disorder. So I believe personally that I should try and do a DNA test for gluten and lactose. Lactose is from milk. Are these foods supporting the body or doing kuchli? If it is doing kuchli, you should remove it. If it is doing kuchli, you should remove it. But we are eating it. No. My mother told me to eat it. I still remember top swimmer in India from the Punjab side, Haryana Punjab side, and when I told the mother that iska jo gluten ka allergy, wo kya hai? Gluten to madam gehu, pagal hai doctor. Haman to itna bega hai gehu, teen zamane means three generations of loving eating wheat. Suddenly you have come and told my son is gluten intolerant. That DNA will accept or not accept.
So we are doing that testing.
You know? So that's very important. So when you have that, people who have a thyroid issue should try and eliminate gluten as much as possible. Skin clears up, no dandruff, bowel movement gets better, thinking clarity improves. You don't feel that sluggishness. So that's very, very important. Okay. Any other questions? So let's take questions now.
Let's go forward.
Yeah, we're doing the activity. Okay. I'm going to divide you into teams of five. Five of you. So just say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, no, no.
3, 4, 5.
5. Okay? All the 1s here, all the 2s here, 3, 4, 5. Find yourself, I'll give you the activity.